I think we're naive if we think that Snowden is a hero. If Snowden had said, I disagree with this program, and raced outside and put it up, I think he would have had noble intent. What he did is he took over 1 million documents, including some of our allies, went to China and then to Russia to expose a system that the nation's courts, Congress, and administration had approved. And you can't tell me that he isn't now working closely with the Russians. Case in point. We have a number of media folks here in the audience. I challenge any one of you to call up Putin and ask him a question, like Snowden did. There is zero chance that he's going to answer that phone and make you look good. So why did he do that with Snowden? We've got to ask ourselves, who's being hurt here? We are. Our best government intelligence capabilities and our companies. That's the advantage this country has, our economic wealth and our intelligence and military. Who benefits from this? Russia. That's my concern.